Love, there's so many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't know how. 'Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. 'Cause love, so many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. For better or worse, I still will choose you first. Oh, 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 oh. Many days I've longed for you, wanting you, hoping for the chance to get to know you, longing for your kiss, for your kiss, touch, for your feel, for your essence. The things you do, felt like I could die from the thought of losing you. I know that you're real, with no doubts and no fears and no questions. Oh yeah, yeah.
Brown-eyed girl, come walk with me.
I wanna do a man should do, all the little things you want me to. Brown eyed girl, brown eyed girl.
Good afternoon. On behalf of Terrence and Kylah and their families, we welcome you and thank you for joining us today on this joyous occasion. I have had the privilege of knowing both Terrence and Kylah for the last 2 years, and maybe it's because I'm a pastor, but the thing that impresses me about them the most is their love for God, their desire to serve Him, and their desire to honor Him. So, dearly beloved, we have come together in this place in the presence of God to bless and to celebrate the joining of this man and woman together in holy matrimony. Love is talked about so much, but very rarely do we see love as it was pictured here in these verses. It says these words that love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but love rejoices with the truth. You know, love in our world today is temporary and fleeting at times. It's like the latest style of clothes. It goes in and out of fashion. Terrence, I'm going to charge you, brother, to love your bride as Christ loved the church. And Kylah, I'm going to charge you to respect this man and to submit to this man. For in your union, he will be a head who will sacrificially love you the same way that Christ loves his own body. Terrence, I want you to repeat after me. I, Terrence. Take you, Kylah.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
And to cherish.
Until death do us part. Kylah, repeat after me. In the name of God.
I, Kylah. Kylah.
Take you, Terrence.
Take you, Terrence.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
Richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Terrence Stanson Williams Jr.
Brother-in-law, a long, loved, happy, and fulfilled life. I love you guys.